You're awake! How's your head, okay? Those stairs are really meant for feet. Just a tip for moving forward.
Security system failure.
Ignore that. So, introductions. I'm Ray, and we're the commander support crew. Or at least we would be, if we had a commander. And if this drill is any indication, we won't last a second in the storm on our own. Say that again? Not a drill? Well, that certainly explains the monsters. Fun fact, our mission was to prevent the storm from happening, so on to Plan B. Plan B. You guys got anything? Anything?
Incoming distress call. Incoming distress call.
Oh, I think you just found our Plan B.
Ramirez here. I'm requesting backup.
Read you loud and clear.
We have survivors in danger. The storm's closing in.
Please hold.
Do not put me on hold.
Let's cut to the chase. Have you ever considered fighting the forces of evil? Because we really need a commander, and I think you've got what it takes. Don't listen to him. You're going to be amazing. Connecting you to our commander now. Guys, take your positions. Lock, flip the switch. Whenever you're ready, commander.
Okay, commander. Ramirez is counting on you to get those survivors to safety.
Hello? Ray, if you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online. Now.
Yeah, back in action. We got a pack of huts set ahead. What's our firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Lead the way, Commander.
Commander.
take care of the minecart. Nice! What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help. Enter build mode and select stairs. Excellent building. You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting. Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts.
What's your status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. We're all as good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Those traps will buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of him.
Some seriously weird readings here. What's on the other side of that wall?
No clue. We couldn't find our way in.
I can fix that. Enter edit mode. Select the square in the middle and the square below it to create a door. Nice work.
Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board! If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base!
Then let's launch this thing.
Okay, then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by.
Thank you.
is ready, we're bringing you in.
Great job out there. Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Wow. Oh, great. They're in space too. Let's deal with that later.
What do you call this place?
People are still alive out there, and we can save them. This could be our thing. Where do we start? Oh, I get it. I have people I'm looking for, too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast. We're not gonna make it to the door.
That's our cue, Commander. Prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine. Out you go!
Stay behind me!
Pick up the pace, Pop!
Nah, take your time. It's only a horde of monsters.
Everyone, you are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield. The goal is to protect the storm shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build. But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you.
Ammo.
Let's build some defenses around the storm shield.
Nice.
Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal. And ceilings. Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap. Construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. To make a low wall, enter edit mode. Remove the top two rows. Have construction skills. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south.
Let's see.
Airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target. Nicely done. Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. Go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Enemy in my sights.
It's a dangerous world out there, Commander. Luckily, the Vendortech store has you covered. Visit the Loot Tab to claim your complimentary mini llama. While you're there, use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own upgrade llama. Swing away and loot those llamas!
Caught my funny bone! Did anyone order a llama? Make me proud!
Racing for impact! And that's all she wrote.
Earthquake. Heroic llama. Good one.
What a confounding jape.
Enjoy your loot. Don't forget to claim your mini llamas and spend the V-Bucks you've earned by completing missions.
Anyone else about this, but since you got in on the ground floor of this whole saving the world thing, we've got you a little something special. Check it out.
About how you're one of the original founders, and how our home base is better than anyone else's, and how the other commanders should be humbled by your very presence. Look, sometimes I just get real honest when I'm on the radio. Anyway, thanks to my buzz marketing, we've got some legendary heroes hoping to join our team. Select the heroes you'd like to recruit. Tree upgrade is now available. You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities.
Right now, you have enough skill points to unlock a new hero class. Purchase the Constructor Leadership Node. Nice work. Get out there and build something amazing. And don't forget to keep an eye on your skill points. The skill tree is your best bet for boosting the power of your home base and earning new, powerful gadgets. The shield is up, the survivors are safe, Ramirez is ready for action. Not a bad start. Locke, let's see that status report. Okay, good reporting. One small note, let's maybe try not to cry in the war room. Even if the radar looks like, wow, that's entirely red. Commander, we've got multiple storms converging on home base, and no idea how to fight back. Well, you knew that last part. But luckily, I'm sure there's something here. Pop, got anything? Here we go! In case of an after-hours emergency, contact your 24-hour tech support agent. I'd call this an emergency. All right, I found the location. Let's get going!